Shit. Did I lose? Oh. Oh no. Shut up. Shit, am I a psych ward? Got a soda. Some doors are best left closed. Is there some relevance to that mechanic? Alright, so that's where I came from. Out your door. Oh, fuck no. My goal is to pull all of those. I want to see if I get anything for it. This is just gonna, I'm gonna have to literally go into every corner. Oh, this is really cool. All right. Exit temporarily moved. Oh God. Now, fuck. This is gonna mess with my head. Oh, we're on a whole set. Did I do that wrong? I think I did that wrong. I think I have to like go straight up. Oh. Hey! Oh, this is cool. Here. New cube design, too much. Arg, I'm a pirate.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk to you about being special.
Okay.
So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are. But not to worry, we're working on it.
Okay. Ooh. I bet. Oh shit. Do you just stand like in exactly the right spot? Oh fuck. I'm so bad at this shit. Hey! Look at that! Okay, so it kind of just shows up when you've done it right. I was getting ready to throw that sign down there again. Just do it that way. That's really cool. Okay. This is a flower vase. It needs to be in front of it. So do I have to move stuff until it... What are you? You're missing something. Flower vase somewhere that I can take? It's just that picture of one. So... Oh. What? Oh my god. This is so cool! Oh shit, I don't know if I can jump this high. Oh. Well, shit, okay, I guess. Look at that! Oh, that's so cute! The sudden quiet is very creepy. Don't know if I like it. Okay, here we go.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. And I'm just popping in to give you a quick update on where you are. We still don't know, but
Please keep moving forward,
and hopefully you prefer frequent updates to being reminded that you are completely lost.
I guess. This is wonderful. Like, it's almost soothing. It's not as, like, not that, you know, Portal was like a high stress game. It's just, it's different than Portal was or is. Oh, nowhere. It just lets me go outside. Okay, but what's up here? Oh, I probably need more stuff. Oh. I'm like super worried about falling into the ground again. All right, Doc.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and we still can't find you. But you should now have access to a series of elevators that should trigger your subconscious to gradually wake you up. You should also find a variety of emergency exit signs that should lead you to them. Will all of this work? Absolutely.
It's not gonna work. I have a feeling. And it's not a good feeling. Can I take the moon? Yeah! God, that's really cool.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In the event that this elevator does not wake you up, please don't interact with anything that strikes you as psychologically significant, as we will no longer have any way of controlling it. For example, if you see your parents, please punch them in the face as hard as you can and immediately run away.
No? I don't know if this is significant, if I have to actually fit the wall into the wall, but I feel safer with the cheese wheel. What if there's a fire in elevator? Don't meet sister-in-law? Beer found, $5. Wait, no, my cheese! I gotta wake up in bed again. This is pretty charming. Like, this is actually, this is really cute.